Still waiting on Pearson. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Requesting a commo check. Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir.
Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
Gear up! Let's move!
Let's go, let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Where's the rest?
Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Get down! Artillery barrage! Forward!
There's no way around. We have to move up this hill. Stay low and advance.
See you, buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go.
Keep pressure on that MG.
Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire! MG fire interrupted! Should I go?
Now's your chance!
Going! Lay down fire on that MG! Fucking fire suppressed!
Ready for
You're
your
clear!
Signal. Heading up! Cover me!
Come on! Fire on that MG! Enemy rushing our position!
Grenade out!
Seven troops! Suppress the MG so Parker can take out that bunker!
Keep your head down and go!
Lay down fire on that MG! Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire! MG's quiet! Ready for your signal!
Covering fire!
MG's quiet! Is
Move
it clear?
Now!
Moving now!
Come on! Fire on that MG!
Throwing a smoke grenade!
MG's quiet! Is it safe to move?
Lobbing a smoke!
You're clear!
Move it up! Cover me!
Cover fire, fire suppressed!
Is it clear?
Germans inbound! Left flank!
Entering from the west!
Throw the grenade!
Rifles ready!
Come move back. Now!
Moving!
Keep pressure on that MG!
Grenade out! Tossing a smoke grenade!
MG's quiet! Ready for your signal!
Parker, move up!
Moving! Place suppressive fire! MG's out for now! Is it safe to move? Charges planted!
God. Detonated early!
Goddamn you! Bunker's clear! Move in!
I got you.
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our
men? We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
You think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out! Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open. Lob it a smoke grenade! Lob it a grenade!
This is it! Last 150!
Rounds are everywhere!
We need to sweep this area before hitting the 150!
Send it this way!
You have what you need, pal!
There's still two more guns!
Time to mop up! Kill those guns!
Charge is planted!
Tiger!
We have to take it out!
With what?
We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire! Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
Cover!
cover! Go after him! Find cover!
Got ammo for you, Private!
Damn it! Fuck!
smoke grenade out!
ammo, Lieutenant!
Enemy located!
Okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
Rami. Verfluchten Schweine. Die Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Ja? Arschlecken, verfluchten amerikanische Schweine. Scheiße!
Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me.
I got you!
Go!
Out of here.
No, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
No, we ain't leaving you here.
You get me up, I'll hold them off. You have to go. Go.
It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back, soldier. Move.
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.